Go now, all of you. Show yourselves to the priests, so they can see you have recovered.
And praise to the mighty God of Israel! Look, everyone! I am a foreigner, and even I am healed! Oh, thank you! Thank you! Thank you, sir!
Stand up, man. Go back home to your country and your family. Your faith has saved you and made you whole. Benjamin, lad, don't be afraid. See, all your sins have been forgiven.
What did he say?
How dare he? Who does he think he is? Only God can forgive sins.
You hypocrites, why do you have so much hatred in your hearts? Well then, I'll ask you a question. Which is easier, to say to this paralyzed young man, your sins are forgiven, or to say, get up and walk? Well then? Benjamin, my friend, courage now. Stand up.
No.
What's going on? Where's the master? Tell us quickly.
Oh, what have they done? Where is my Jesus, my son?
Oh no! What have they done to him?
They've scourged him. Then the soldiers beat him up. Made him a laughingstock. But he's coming. Any minute now he'll pass by. And protect her as my own mother.
Thank you.
good. He said, maybe he didn't want to kill me. But the way